Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me on Sports Talk. I am your host, William Allen, and first thing I got to talk about is the NBA, and the only thing I'm going to talk about is the NBA because that's what I'm talking today is the NBA. You want to talk about LeBron James, him supposed to be the best player in the league right now? Okay, I don't know. Milwaukee Bucks, into this good compo may have something to say about that. Right now, they have the best record in the NBA. Toronto Raptors definitely doing anything in the Eastern Conference. But let's talk about the Western Conference. We're not going to talk about Kawhi Leonard. We are going to talk about what's going on in the Western Conference, like I just said. Moving on over, because I got to talk about my guy that I know that something is going on right now, and that is Luka Doncic. I like what's going on with the Dallas Mavericks. I'm here in Dallas, and I like what's going on with this guy. He's an all-around player. He knows how to distribute, pass the ball, shoot the ball. He'll get you off your game. That's real talk. There's no more that I can say about Luka, especially when he was drafted by the Dallas Mavericks owner. Mark Cuban definitely knew what he was doing. He did his research on that. Definitely the Mavericks are doing exactly what he wanted them to do, especially with the addition of Porzingis. Porzingis is coming along, and if those two can play together, man, they'll definitely be a big tandem in the league. But let's go to this game right here, man. My guy, Ja Morant, he is definitely off the charts in what he's doing. They just beat the Mavericks. Matter of fact, I think that game was like last week. Ja Morant is doing big things in the NBA right now. In this game that you're seeing right now against the Lakers, 27 points, 14-6. 14-6. I can't even say it, man. Six rebounds, man. It doesn't matter. He's all over the place. If you watch this guy play, bam! You don't even know what's coming. This guy is like 6'3", weighs 174 pounds, and he's doing all this to these guys. I'm talking about Infeigwe right there. Over your head. Who is that? I don't even care. It doesn't even matter. Because what these guys are doing is cutting up, especially in his first season, man. I like to see what he's doing, man. But right now, Memphis Grizzlies are eighth in the Western Conference right now. So let's move on and talk about my guy right here, though. This guy, former player from Duke, Mike Krzyzewski squad that did not make it to the finals. But this guy right here had a significant injury at the beginning of the season. All right, so he did not play for a while. He's just now getting back to it. And since returning, he's averaged 23 points per game and 6 rebounds. This guy is 6'6", 284 pounds. I mean, if you ask me, that's too much. That's too much. But right now, they're in the ninth place in the Western Conference right now. But, man, what would I give to see? Actually, you know, Zion and LeBron had a matchup recently in New Orleans won. I think LeBron scored like 29, Zion scored like 40. Man, what would I give to see these guys? But at the same time, I want to see Ja. But these three guys that I see that I like right here, I'm loving what I'm seeing, man, from these three guys, period. Ja Morant, Luka Doncic, Zion Williamson, man, definitely doing their thing, man. Thank you for joining me on Sports Talk. Check out the NBA, especially on TNT. You know what it is, man. Big homie at DJ Kool-Aid. Check him out. Sports Talk.